Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to Catamount Weekly, presented by XFINITY for the final time in the 2013-14 season. We're coming to you today from downtown Burlington in front of the Flynn Center for the Performing Arts, host of the 10th Annual Rally Awards. We'll have more on that later in the show, but first, some weekly track and field awards. Brittany St. Clair, the women's track and field team, is the America East Field Performer of the Week. St. Clair broke her own school record in the high jump over the weekend at the Princeton Quad Meet. She posted a convincing win, clearing 1.78 meters. She currently ranks 20th in the nation in the high jump. In the final Catamount Closeup of the year, we caught up with two-time All-American Nika Ouellette of the track and field team.
Hi, I'm Nika Ouellette. I'm from Brookline, Massachusetts, and I'm a senior captain on the women's track and field team. Beautiful place, and the coaching staff was pretty welcoming, as well as the team. I actually started my sophomore year of high school, and I began because I wanted to stay in shape for baseball, but that career didn't pan out, so I went to track instead. Movie, definitely Lord of the Rings. As far as TV show goes, Sports Center. Snack food, probably bell peppers, and favorite meal, definitely some kind of pasta with protein, so pasta and chicken sausage or something like that. My real name is not Nika, actually, it's Dominique. Sports team, Boston Red Sox. That just comes with the home territory. And the athlete is actually Kara Patterson, so she's a two-time Olympian and American record holder in women's jav, and I have had the good fortune of meeting her twice and actually got to compete against her very recently, which was just fantastic. She's lovely.
You can see St. Clair, Ouellette, and the rest of the Cats in action on May 3rd and 4th as Vermont hosts the 2014 America East Outdoor Track and Field Championships. We've got an update for you from the ice. Former Catamount Chris McCarthy scored his first professional goal for the Hartford Wolfpack over the weekend against the St. John's Ice Caps.
Drops one off, Bascarani the save, rebound they score. It's McCarthy with a power play goal.
Vermont Lacrosse honored former Catamount John Scotnicki prior to last Saturday's game against Binghamton. It was a well-attended event for a very deserving individual.
Time we invite lacrosse alumni representing 5 decades of men's lacrosse at UVM to take the field.
Entering Saturday's women's lacrosse contest at UMBC, Sydney Moss needed just 1 point to become Vermont's all-time leading scorer. She didn't waste much time against the Retrievers, and it is the Moe's moment of the week. A special guest with me now as we wrap up the show here down at the Flynn. You can join Rally at 7:15 on May 6th to celebrate another memorable year in Catamount Athletics.
One, two, three, three.
That'll do it for this episode of Catamount Weekly presented by Xfinity. Make sure you stay tuned to Catamount TV the rest of the spring for plenty of coverage and highlights. For Rally, I'm Pete Estes saying so long. Thanks for watching.